And the runners are set here. Last one being placed away. Set to run. Favourite George the First. They're ready. Racing. He jumped well, George the First. He should be able to muster up and lead here. Now he does. Second placing, Two Hands George. Then Selmore Houses. Shuffled out of it, Fort Nero. Rugged and Ready got past him. So George the First bumping with Two Hands George. And the Georges are having a real tussle up in the lead here. Third is Rugged and Ready sweating on them. Then George the First, who slipped back to fourth and four lengths away to Fort Nero. So railing up, Selmore Houses now takes the lead. Two Hands George goes with it, running on Rugged and Ready behind them. Then George the First, but getting clear, Selmore Houses. It's the outsider of the field, and it roars away to win. Second, Rugged and Ready. Third, Two Hands George. And fourth, George the First. And Fort Nero, well, he was shuffled out of it early. He didn't raise his backer's hopes one little bit. Time's around 34.60. So number eight, Selmore Houses in the end gets the money. Selmore Houses, Kia Hurley. The kennel mate ran a ripper in the first. No Houses. This one is Selmore Houses. So it's been able to get away and win easily in the end. Rugged and Ready's got second. And Two Hands George gets third. And George the First will get fourth. Interesting little race. 34.61 the gallop. 8.4.2.1. 8.4.2.1. And the margin is five lengths by a neck. Five lengths by a neck is the margins here. So eight the winner for Kia Hurley, Selmore Houses. And he's been able to win. The outsider of the small field takes out the running of the third.